नमस्कार नमस्कार, हैप्पी न्यू ईयर, हैप्पी न्यू ईयर 5094 कश्मीरी पंडित्स हु हैव बीन इन एग्जिस्टेंस प्रीवियसली फ्रॉम डे जीरो फॉर द लास्ट 5093 ईयर्स. दैट्स व्हाई व्हेन वी आर इन एग्जिस्टेंस दैट्स व्हेन and how we can say that we have entered the 5094th year on this 18th March 2018 today. So we, that is happy Navre and happy Navre, Navre Mubarak. Zasas Ardahg is as per 2018 is as per Roman calendar and as per the Kashmiri Pandit calendar, ladies and gentlemen, that is 5094. Kashmiri Pandits have been in existence for the last 5093 years and they have entered the new year of 5094. The almanac, the calendar, the janampad, this jantri, and for that matter, you know, kalahan was more than 1200 years ago. Then 1000 years back, the Acharya Abhinavagupta was there. They have all in Rajtarangini, they have just given an account of more than 5,000, 3,000 years, 3,000 to 4,000 years in Rajtarangini. That is a written manuscript and that's a written document of our existence for the last 5,093 years. Kashmiri Pandits, and that's we are in the 29th year of, you know, 1990 has been our exile from our homeland Kashmir, and that was on 19th January 1990, and today is the 29th day of our exile. But we will exist, we will go back to Kashmir, we will retrieve our homeland, and we will live very peacefully and very happily. That's why, even though we are out from Kashmir, our homeland, but we are celebrating this ritual, this very important, you know, important function and religious function of Thal Barun and Thal Vishun. The one week before, on 14th of March 2018, that was Thal Barun, that was the Sont Posht. Sont means spring, advent of spring. And again, after 1 week, you know, ladies and gentlemen, after 14th, we are today celebrating this, you know, this Navre 2018 as per the Roman calendar, but as per Kashmiri Pandits, it is 5094. That is what exactly this Panchang, this, you know, this Nechapatri is also saying, ladies and gentlemen. You just see that it will be clear now. You will just have a look there. It is coming. You just see that is 5094 year, and it is saying Navre Mubarak. I was just telling you the other time that Om is the only word in this universal word, in this world, in this universe, in this planet Earth, that can be recited and that can be, you know, chanted even by dumb people, means that who cannot speak, because you don't need any tongue there. This Om word has been recited from times immemorial, even by Lord Shambhu Shankar. And then, of course, all our lords, be it Hanuman, be it Ram, Lord Ram, Lord Krishna, everybody for that matter has chanted Om. That is the importance of Om. Ladies and gentlemen, there are just 13 things. You can just pause and just read that comprise this complete Thal, and each and everything has volumes to tell. It has secrets behind it. They encompass a happy life and existence of the humanity on this beautiful planet Earth. You know, there are, I just want to tell you,